Good evening. Welcome to Dealey. I'm Elizabeth Garrett. I teach theater arts and leadership class. In theater arts, there are three levels, starting with beginning, then intermediate, and advanced. All students will put on some type of production. This year, we're tackling virtual productions, and the advanced students will be performing in, or participating in a festival that is all virtual citywide with playwriting, acting, and technical skills like costume, lighting, and sound design. In leadership class, the students work toward the Model UN conference that's at the end of the year at Brookhaven College. It's an international one. Students select one issue that is important to them and role play as a delegate from our selected country. They write position papers, craft them into resolutions, and have to read and defend the resolution at the conference at the end of the year. It's exciting, they love it, and I hope to see your children. Thank you, stay well.